Don't you know I can see that red Claymore? Oh, look at this non-driving noob trying to get me with that. But I hop up here like a boss. Didn't get that guy. The car missed me. Oh, that noob came
Haters
back.
Get up off me. Haters get up off me.
Darius.
Ooh, that man.
About to start off with the AN-94 playing some kill confirmed on raid. About to kill these noobs all day. Oh, what? Why would that noob put a tech insert right there and just sit there with an assault shield like he really gonna get some kills with that? If that's not a noob move, I don't know what it is. That noob's been drinking that noob juice. He's been drinking that noob fruit punch. He needs some Darius P. Boss Kool-Aid. That's what he needs. I just made up a new word. That noob needs some Darius P. Boss Kool-Aid. Stop making new moves and start living the boss life. Oh. Those guys were bosses. Oh, they were fake bosses. They came around to the side. Oh, I got your back. I got your back. I got your back, green guy. And of course, they steal my tags. But everybody steals tags in this game. Even I steal tags. Why would I let you get that tag? Oh, these guys are behind me. Well, they're, it's like that. I just throw those guys tags. They just left them around like they didn't even want them. So why wouldn't I take them? Over here by myself, I know there's a guy around me somewhere. Oh, this guy just ran right past all my teammates. Oh, how did they not see that guy? Did they really not know that guy was behind him? I mean, he was just so out in the open. That red dot was popping up on the minimap. But you know what? Those green noobs don't look at the minimap. You know this. I know those green noobs don't look at the minimap. Where did that noob go? Oh, there he goes. Gonna catch this noob. Gonna catch him. Oh, there you go. There you go. There he goes. Let that noob get away. I let the noob get away. Oh. Are you serious? And are you really serious? That guy really just cut me. But are these noobs really boosting? Are these noobs really still boosting? I mean, the next Call of Duty is going to be coming out in a couple of weeks. Well, not a couple of weeks, but a couple of months. And these noobs still boosting? Well, a few months, not a couple months, probably a few months. Oh, get on, noob. Get on, shotgun. That probably was that booster trying to get back to his boosting spot. Oh, I see him. I see him on the radar. Oh. Moment of silence for that new move right there. That was definitely a new move. But these, they're still boosting. Still boosting. I mean, if you don't have your diamond camos by now, just give it up. I mean, nobody cares about diamond camos anymore, dude. Nobody cares about diamond camos anymore. You see, I'm not even rocking diamond camo on my gun. I'm rocking the graffiti camo. We have other camos now. Oh, look at these noobs. Look at these booster noobs. Course, what killed me? A C4, of course. And that probably, if somebody else would have walked back there while I was killing those guys, it would look if I was boosting. I looked real suspicious right there. Watch this noob come back. Watch this noob. Of course, you already know I'm aiming right there. Of course, you're gonna die. And it looks like, oh, look at, noobs. Can't play with them, can't play without them, because you can't play with them because they're going to do things like this. This is what noobs do. And look at him trying to protect them. He was trying to protect those noobs. You can't protect the noobs when Darius P is playing in the game. Well, he just... See, it looked like I was boosting. I just got some more one-hit kills with the KSG. And I don't even use the KSG. Ah. That shy guy should have died. That green guy saved my life. Oh, not gonna fall off a second time. Not about to fall off a second time. Where you go? Where you going? Where you going? Ah, I missed him. Come back. Come back. This noob running around with some knives. Why I got this? Whoa. Oh. Did y'all? Ah. But did y'all not see the RPG pack go right past my face? So they have RPGs. They're boosting. Oh, this knife. So is he part of the boosting crew also? Seems like it's about three or four of them just boosting. And I got killed by the shotgun. Seems like it's about three or four of them still boosting. I mean, like I said, nobody cares about Diamond. That guy, like, he was paws in the air. I look like a lag switcher right there. There's people boosting and lag switching in the same game. Boosting, lag switching at the same. But no, like, on a serious note, this game has been out for like 10 million months. And you boosting, like, people are going to get into the game. Oh my God, you have diamond camo. Oh my God, you have diamond camo. No. No, we're going to be like, look at this noob with this diamond. Look at this noob still rocking diamond camos. We've moved away from diamond camos. And there I go, using the strongest gun in the game. We've moved from diamond camos. And they're spamming the C4s. But I dodge them like a boss. Oh! Like the Matrix, that guy, you see that? That guy appeared out of nowhere. He was like Reptile from Mortal Kombat. You know how Reptile can just go in invisible? And then you have to hit him for him to pop back up. That's what that guy did. Picked up this. The sniper again. I'm using the sniper right now. That's not a shotgun. The KSG is a sniper. That's not a shot. It's just a really bad sniper, but it can snipe. It's like a sniper that you can hit him really, really far away, but sometimes you might miss. But sometimes you might get a headshot from like 10,000 feet away, all the way across the map. The KSG is not, it's not a shotgun. It's really it's a sniper. It's a sniper. That's what the KSG is. Oh, get killed by another shot. He's probably a part of the boosting crew also. Everybody's boosting the boosting crew. A crew full of boosters. A team full of boosters. The boosters crew. Well, what should I call these guys? I don't want to call them the boosters crew. The boosting squad boosters. Team booster. I mean, what should their name be? But I'm going to destroy it because anybody got time for that? A squad of boosters. A team of boosters. Darius P versus Team Booster. Oh, I don't know what to do. Can't even come into a game and get into a regular match. Either it's gonna lag or I'm gonna be facing some boosters. I'm out, y'all.